हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई मिसेस अर्पिता शाह, टीचर फ्रॉम टॉटरहम स्कूल. सो चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट होम. सो आई होप एवरीबॉडी हैड एंजॉयड योर दिवाली वेकेशन. यस, यू मस्ट हैव ईटन लॉट्स ऑफ फूड. देन यू मस्ट हैव बर्स्ट डिफरेंट ट्रैकर्स विथ योर एल्डर्स एंड इवन यू ऑल मस्ट हैव गॉन फॉर एन आउटिंग. सो नाउ After all this mischief, let's come back to studies. So children, today what we are going to learn? We are going to learn a new topic. And our topic is how to write number 3131. So children, first let's revise the number from 1 to 30. Come on, let's revise the number. Start. 1, 2, 3, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And today what we are going to learn? We are going to learn number 3131. So for that, what you are going to do? Remove your M1 book. So let's start. Okay children, so what we are going to write? We are going to write number 31. For that, what is the first thing we do? We write the date. So what date is today? 09-1111-2121. And on the right hand side, write C.W. What is the first thing we do? We write TU, that is tens units. So today what we are going to write? 3131. So come on children, start writing 3131. Leave one line and write 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 31. Leave one line and write 3131. Now next line. After leaving one line, write U and start writing 3131. Again write 3131. 3131. 3131. Leave one line and write 3131. Leave one line and write 3131. Leave one line and write 3131. So children, two lines you are going to write it in the class. The other two times you are going to do practice at home. Okay children? Children, so what we have learned today? We have learned how to write number 3131. So for that, what you have done? You have done two lines in the class. And the other two lines, what you are going to do? You are going to do practice at home. So children, on the same day you have to do practicing. Don't pile up your things, okay? Anytime we can ask for the book. So keep your things ready. Okay, children? See you. Bye.